Lane Ash of Sixpence, none the richer.
Hello.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you so much. I'm happy to be here.
That's great. So how have you been? How is the weather treating you?
Oh, it's wonderful here.
Yeah,
I
you
love
like
it. Yes, it's good. It's good for my skin. It's been really cold in Nashville. I live in Nashville, Tennessee. Now I'm from Texas, but yeah, it's really cold. It's wintertime, so it's nice.
Oh, that's great. Is it snowing back there?
It did. My son was home from school like 2 weeks in a row because of snow recently.
That's amazing.
So this is really a nice
that's
break.
Great.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ms. Lay, a lot of your Filipino fans are now tuning in Showtime Online. So would you like to say something for them?
Hello. It's been too long. I was here 17 years ago or something. So have me back more often. I love you.
Yeah.
I know the Filipino fans is actually anticipating this very moment.
Good. I hope so. Maybe.
Everybody loves your music. Everybody's obsessed with it. I think we have some few questions for you,
yes,
if you don't mind.
Please.
Okay.
Go ask. Who's the first one to ask? Not me. No, CK.
But
no, CK.
Miss Lane Ash, you will be at the Playback Music Festival on February 10 at the Circuit Makati. Can you please tell us more about this event?
It's going to be amazing. There's other artists performing, Blue, Steven Speaks, Vertical Horizon. Mm-hmm. I believe there was someone called, I can't remember what they're called. What?
Moonstar 88.
Yeah, Moonstar 88.
All right, you're so good.
MYM, he will be there, if I'm not mistaken.
So I'm really looking forward to it very much. I think I play tomorrow night, and then, it's going to be amazing.
I'm sure
it will be. So many great songs.
I'm pretty sure, especially yours. Your music.
Especially mine.
Of course.
I'm going to play some new songs and lots of Sixpence stuff and things for my solo records and even,
amazing.
Like I said, brand new songs.
Great.
So,
we all can't wait.
We wrote one in the dressing room earlier.
Just earlier?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, that quick?
Yeah, and I think we should do it tomorrow.
Yeah. Go for it.
Yeah.
Okay. You said earlier that this is your second time here in the Philippines, right?
That's right.
Have you been to, like, a special place here in the Philippines, like a landmark or any three spots here in the Philippines?
We never had time. Everybody, they keep us working so hard that I haven't gotten to see anything. But I'd like to go to one of the markets. Mm-hmm. I want to see the volcano.
Wow. Which one? The erupting volcano?
It's not safe.
An erupting volcano.
It's not safe right now.
But you can go in volcanoes.
It's not safe right now?
No, it's not yet.
There's a certain area where you can actually see the volcano.
I heard the hike up to Araya. It was just amazing.
Yeah, if you can go to Araya, I think it's like dominant. Like it's inactive.
It's inactive.
So I'm pretty sure everybody here is obsessed with you. You can totally feel the vibe. Everybody's a bit nervous and stuff, but everybody is obsessed with your music, such as especially the Filipinos, such as Don't Think It's Over, my personal favorite, which is Kiss Me, and There She Goes.
Right.
So we were just wondering if you're gonna keep if we're gonna keep on playing these on the radio.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
We will.
Do you want to?
Of course. We wanted to.
And do you have any plans to play any solo concert in the future?
I would love to. And technically, tomorrow is a solo concert. It's just me and my guitar player and a drummer. Mm-hmm. So this won't be a Sixpence performance. I'm just going to do songs from Sixpence and my solo records and new songs. So you'll hear a little bit of all of it.
We're so lucky.
Yeah.
Are you excited to play for the Philippines since it has been a while since you've been back
I'm
here?
I'm so privileged. It's such a privilege to be able to travel across the world. I get nervous. I don't love to fly. I actually hate it. I love what's happening over there.
But why do you?
I have something similar on my lips, I think. But anyway.
Oh, my God.
But once I get here, I'm so grateful to be here, and it's such a privilege, like I said.